Alright, so they were getting ready to do an autopsy on me, and I fucking woke up. And then I had to check. I had to check toe tags. There's our guy.
Hey, stop! Put your hands on your head.
I mean, man, you look like fucking a peak of dead on your motherfucker.
You are done.
This is a massive security issue. Contain the threat.
What am I have? Oh yeah, I wouldn't have my gun. This is fucking. What your dad is. I'm skipping. You pop them twice and then they're down.
We got a bleeder. What the? Agent
Thompson? Extreme prejudice, people.
They like bleed out.
Misunderstanding!
I don't want to kill anyone.
I should have stayed on the slab.
Shotgun. See, he's the one causing me to die.
This the way out?
Die!
much today.
We're on lockdown.
Just let me go.
Oh, I must have to take stairs. Okay.
But I want the fuck out! I should have stayed on the slab!
Probably shouldn't have skipped the thing and paid attention while it played, but...
We have a visual. Moving in.
Who gives a shiting shite? Oh! This is not the time to do the Macarena. Okay, everyone would agree with me on that, but you do not do the Macarena and drown. Well, water, I mean. Hitler might disagree, but that's Hitler.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, Alvaro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just... to have with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking...
Can I get a cab?
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available.
Thank you. Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
We're gonna take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right?
Where are we all?
I told you I know people. Feds who looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief. And, you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. It didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
I tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I...